We have sold $11,000 raffle ticket, and we have received donation $10,000. What I mean is our goal is $30,000. Right now, we already have $25,000. Thank you so much. One thing I like about here is that this is a strong collaboration between 29 organizations. I couldn't imagine how can we put 29 organizations together and host this event together. It's not easy, but it just happened. Last night, I don't know what today will look like. I don't know how many people will attend our evening. But to my surprise, so many people showed up. I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I really appreciate it. This is not just a one-year thing. We have been doing this for more than, this is 24 years. So we, in the past 24 years, we have raised, we have donated about 19,000 school supplies. We have raised about $500,000 in the past 24 years. And next year will be our 25th anniversary, and we will donate more than 20,000 school supplies to those students. I think we, together, we should be proud of it. Thank you. And also, I would like to thank all the distinguished guests here tonight, and all the member organizations, and all the people to support our event. And this will be the school supplies we donate to Park Place, and we are going to raise 1,000 school supplies in on August 27th, okay? Before we start, I would like to also thank for our main donors this year. First, I would like to introduce our Diamond sponsor. Diamond sponsor basically is donating more than $2,000. Last year, this company, Coming Out Choice, donated $2,000. And I talked to my boss, said, come on, this year I'm the president, give me more. So Coming Out Choice donated $2,500. So I'd like to invite our CEO from Coming Out Choice, Kim Yanda, to come to the stage. Are we giving it for Coming Out Choice? Okay. Coming Out Choice is not only a health plan, it's a strong involved in the community affairs. So I'd like to invite our CEO, Kim Yanda, to give us a few words.
Thank you all so much for being here today. It's really a big honor for Community Health Choice to be the corporate sponsor for today's event. As Richard said, we're a community-based health insurance company. We provide health insurance for over 350,000 people in the Houston area. We're big supporters of the Medicaid and CHIP program for our children, as well as the subsidized health insurance that's available through the Affordable Care Act. So we're really very proud of what we do here in the Houston area. We only operate just here in the Houston metro area, but we're very proud to be part of the community that makes sure that everyone in the Houston area has access to great health insurance and health care through our network of doctors and hospitals and pharmacies that are part of our program. So thank you very much for the honor. Very glad to be here and be part of this festivity today. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. And we also have two gold-level sponsors here today. One sponsor is one of our EC, Eric Chen. He has more than 30 years of school supplies experience. We are so glad he is in our executive community this year. So let's welcome Eric Chen. And this is to thank you for your dedication for here. We really appreciate it. And we're gonna get the best prize, okay? Thank you. And we have one more gold level sponsor. And that person is me, so.
我们现在介绍我们前任的会长，我们赵华仁会长来颁发这个奖状给我们现任的会长。
So we want to invite Alex Wong to give our current president a plaque for all his hard work.
This year is a very special year. Based on our 29 member organizations vote, we selected a very unique Elmhurst school. The school is the Park Place Elmhurst School, located in the south of 45 and 16. What's special about this school is they have 25% of students are Asian, and also the principal link is Asian as well. So I would like to take this honor to invite the principal link from the stage and give us a few words.
Sorry about that. Good morning. Happy 4th of July. My name is Miss Lim. Elementary school. Just a little bit of tidbit about my campus. Like Richard said, we are located off of 45 and Park Place. It is unique because we have a high population of Asian American students. We actually have one of the largest Asian American student population in all of HISD. We have about 1,000 students. We are 100% Title I. And we are 92% economically disadvantaged, but our students do extremely well. We made the Texas Honor Roll, we're one of 33 schools, and we're number 2 for children at risk. We have amazing students, parents, faculty, and staff. I would also like to take the time to thank Richard, Peter, and Jimmy, as well as the Chinese American Relief Effort for sponsoring our campus. We are so excited to have this partnership, and thank you so much for supporting Park Place Elementary School. We have 2 performances. We have the drum dance, and we also have a tango instrumental by all Park Place students. They consist of 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade students on our campus. So again, thank you so much for taking the time to help our campus, and happy 4th of July.
and I am contestant number 5. Next year, I will be a senior at James E. Taylor High School, and I plan to pursue a career in the medical field with a focus on nutrition and cardiology. Thank you so much for joining us here, and please enjoy the rest of the program and all the delicious food this event has to offer. Thank you.
United States, and everybody said the voting is
is your civic duty, and I have a different interpretation. I think right to vote is really precious right that you should cherish. So although I'm not on the ballot this year, but please don't remember to register to vote. But if you have registered, please don't forget to vote. Because like Jim said, this is a very important year. So thank you so much for having me. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you. 这个 Park Place Elementary School 大家也预计，据我了解，大概要捐赠超过1000个书包，还有一些文具。那么台北经济文化代表处文化办事处也很荣幸，在过去20多年来也积极的参与。我们愿意跟各位侨胞，不管你来自哪里，我们一起努力，让我们在这边能够把事情做得更好。祝大家有个快乐的周末。快乐的这个 Independence Day， 谢谢大家，谢谢。
Again, my name is Dr. Brian Chu. I run for a state representative for District 149. And this November, I would like to remind all of you, please come out and vote, because we live in one of the most, the freest countries. You know, we live in one of the countries that we can use our votes to elect the leaders that we want. So please use that power to your advantage and elect the leaders that would represent you, strongly in the house in Austin, and I would like to be that voice for you in Austin. Again, thank you very much for having me here.
Okay. 只有人人都献出。 Thank you. Thank you. 我们非常谢谢丽香姐啊，因为她今天还买。